Aim: to study the relationship between the temperatures of hot body and time by plotting a cooling curve. The setup for this experiment is as shown. You can see two views of calorie meter, full view and cross-sectional view. For setting up the apparatus, pour the water into doubled walled container at room temperature. Insert the thermometer T2 in water contained in it. Heat the water separately to a temperature of about 40 degrees centigrade above room temperature. Pour the hot water in calorie meter up to its top. Note the initial reading of T1 when the difference of reading of two thermometers, T1 and T2, is about 30 degrees centigrade. The lab in app physics takes care of stirring of water gently and constantly. But in actual lab, you must do this, otherwise you will introduce error in your readings. Note the reading of thermometer T1 first after every half a minute. Then, after about 1 minute, and finally, after 2 minutes. Continue noting the thermometer T1 reading till the temperature of water in calorie meter falls to temperature of about 5 degrees centigrade above that of the enclosure. Record the reading in observation table. Click on additional experiment icon to explore more.